Hey, welcome to UK World Crafts. Here's a patch of wild strawberries. This hedgerow is full of the tasty little red fruits, but it's easy to mistake wild strawberry for barren strawberry. And while the fruits of barren strawberry are not toxic, they are tiny and inedible. So it can be quite disappointing if you find a big patch of strawberries in flower and then they turn out to be barren strawberries. So here's how you can tell the difference between the two. So first of all, let's take a look at wild strawberries. So wild strawberry has trifoliate leaves, or the leaves are split into three parts, and the leaves are deeply toothed. An important feature is if you look at the teeth, the terminal tooth, or the tooth right at the end, is more prominent than the two teeth next to it, so it sticks out a bit further. Wild strawberry is in flower from April until July. It's got five white petals, and those petals are quite close together. Sometimes they're even overlapping. If you look at the very tips of the petals, you can see there's no notch on them. And the delicious little strawberries can be picked from June through to August. There's a few key differences when looking at barren strawberry. These are barren strawberry plants that I filmed back in March. They also have trifoliate leaves with toothed margins. The difference here though, if you look at the terminal tooth, it's equal to or shorter than the teeth next to it. Barren strawberry is a slightly earlier flowering plant than wild strawberry. It flowers from March to May. And the main difference with the flowers is that the petals have a big gap between them. So you can clearly see the green pointed sepals between the petals. And also if you look closely at the tips of the petals, you'll see they're notched. So here's a quick side-by-side comparison. Wild strawberry on the left has a prominent terminal tooth. Barren strawberry on the right has a shorter terminal tooth. And you can see the clear gap between the petals of the barren strawberry. Both plants are common in hedgerows and woodlands, and now you can avoid the disappointment of waiting for wild strawberries from barren strawberry plants. Thanks for watching.